Welcome back to Final Fantasy XIV and the Copied Factory. The first alliance raid of Shadowbringers. What is that awful noise? The alarm. They know we're here. They. The machine lifeforms, as you see. Machines don't have life though. That's an oxymoron. They have sentience, they have will. But these ones' will is not their own. Multiple life forms confirmed, eliminating. All units, fire at will. Centrifugal so encircle something? No, a line technically, but all units ready detonators. Airstrike. And you see these arrows on the ground and these flying units follow their arrows. And drop bombs. Thank you. What do we get? The cap and boots of aiming. If someone didn't notice already, the Shadowbringers Alliance raid is Nier Automata related. You take the pots across. It's like it goes on forever. What? These tiny things? You're sure? Fly! Good that they have an endless supply of pots there. The small ones are easy enough to deal with most of the time. Reinforcements, take them out. Good enough, let's go. I can't believe that this, whatever it is, has been here all along. It's a factory for the machine lifeforms and an active threat. This way. Lit up. Something isn't right here. It's almost like volunteers detected and welcomed. Commencing assessment. Laser resistance test. Bombs. Shock testing complete. Commencing pain tolerance assessment. The wards. Keep your eyes on the wards. Nine attack. laser sight. Oil. Evaluation suspended. Discarding subjects. I thought we need to destroy it quickly. Reactor too late. Sorry. Ow. And dead. Aiming and scouting. How are all these machines powered? Each of them has a core, destroy that and it can't function. Look, what's that? A flight unit. This should speed things up. I've never seen the like. And a tank. Been hacked. area bombing maneuver. You just not? Yeah. If you hit the unit hard enough, you might be able to disrupt his connection. I think it was a bit late. I've taken control, this way. Zone 5. My name is Engels, serial number 110C. Mark Smash. Position guided missiles. To the side. Now charging. Please wait. Head phase. B helps us from the flight unit. Vital signs detected. Re-evaluating offensive protocol.
Damn it, scanning for energy signature. There, below. It's rising fast. Prepare for breach.
Vital signs detected. Re-evaluating offensive strategy. Support required. Activating marks units.
More units? What now?
Crap.
Second too slow.
Are you interrupted? I wasn't moving or anything. Nice. Critical damage sustained. Please wait, please.
This energy signature. Found you. A flyer of a lever to climb over a giant, scary machine. Why don't you?
So I had originally recorded with Serenia, by the way, but that was when this was a recent raid and we wiped a lot. And I think this recording was a bit over an hour long. Just from all the deaths. And I decided, nah, I don't think that's interesting to watch.
That's him, the one controlling the machines. Well, well. Johann number 9 type S. Now I destroy you, once and for all. So, you're with 2P. Don't think I won't kill you too. You're the one who's going to die here, 9S.
Cannon, probably not suicide. Forehind is no suicide.
These goliaths sure are handy.
Of damage wasted, but decoupling flight unit, and now don't let them out of his sight.
Winterville heat signature from 9S unit. Get back!
Here goes. He's coming back. And again. Fire, 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 fire.
fine, man. Self-destruct it is. Find cover first. Yeah. Hide behind the other tank. Run away from the other tank. Try dodging this. Okay. I'll shoot you over here. I blow you to pieces. You're not getting out alive, 2P. Back. And he flies again. And I'm dead. Copied factory complete.
ending. I get nothing. Paths. Get the pot. Get a 2B chest, which is a 2B cosplay. In there. So no stats, just looks. And that's it. Wait. You alright? There may be others lying in wait. We should withdraw. Alright. I think I end the episode here. Until next time then, I'm Ace and don't get lost.